Hey you, welcome back to my channel, you guys. In this video, I wanted to show y'all just very quickly these palettes and this lipstick that I got from Amazon. It's just like another Amazon treats video. Hopefully you guys have seen my last video where I actually did a breakdown video of my personal lippy routine. As you guys know, I cannot change it. And if you have not seen it, then go back and take a look and come back and catch up. You already know. Diving right into the video, y'all. I decided to buy me two palettes from Amazon when I was online shopping for my son's birthday, which is Wednesday. Happy birthday, son. The first palette we have is called the Supreme Seductress. Y'all, this palette is so pretty. As a matter of fact, that is what is on my eyes right now. It looks like this. Got to love that. Here's the back of the packaging. So pretty. I'm gonna go ahead and open it. So it looks the same. That is just so pretty and satisfying. It's like matte, so pretty. Here are the colors, which are also bomb. We open her up. She looks like that. So I dug into her today. Really pretty for like autumn looks. But to be honest, those type of colors I wear every day. So this is like everyday palette for me. I can't speak for everyone else. So I believe this is $8.99. I'm gonna add the correct pricing either in the description or on this video. I don't know yet. The next one that I decided to get is their Makeup Magic palette. Also from Amazon. Fantasy Changeable. And I purchased this one because it is also a black palette. So freaking pretty. Let's get into it. Okay, so we open her up. She don't have a mirror, which tisk. I hate a palette that don't have a mirror. I already knew it didn't have a mirror when I purchased it, but I just wanna add that in there. This is the colors right here. And I purchased it because I've been looking for a yellow. But the packaging is gorgeous. The last item is this lip liquid matte, the Forever Matte in the color brown. Y'all know ombre is what it is over here. So I've been looking for a nice perfect brown, not like a dark brown or a reddish brown or just a brown that's not a brown, right? I've been looking for a fucking brown. Just brown me, please. So I purchased two of these. Purchased two, because that's how often I use brown. This is brown, okay? That is a brown. So I purchased me two of those. I believe this is $4.99. And that is it. That is it. We have come to the end of this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you guys for rocking with me, watching, whatever it is, supporting me, supporting my business, purchasing things off of my site. My site is, yes, back up. I'm going to link everything I need to link in the description, or I'm going to pin the comment. I just wanted to share those little treats with you all. And I think you guys should definitely purchase the first palette. I have not used the second palette yet as of this video, but I definitely recommend the first palette. It's so pretty. Pigmentation is everything. Like I said, I did this eye look from that whole palette. So I hope you guys enjoy. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to the gym. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.